Good morning, welcome to Goodwill Comtrade. In this video presentation we will see how we can trade in a lead mini contract, and it is a positional trading strategy. For this we are using a JWC Pro indicator and 30 minute candlestick chart. As a follower, you know that we are holding 7 lots of lead mini contract position at around 163.5 and 163.2. Thursday price opened near 167.5, it went up till 168.5. after that it completely lost all the profit and came and closed near 164.25, but today it's expected to open somewhere near 168. So again we are expecting the price to move up and hit the first target of 171.5. we know this contract is going to expire soon. We have 3 days left to reach our target. We are not worried about that because we will be rolling over to the next contract if we are not going to achieve the target. So let's see what's going to happen. There is no change in the strategy, so let's see what's going to happen during the trading session. And thanks a lot for watching our videos. Happy trading, take care, bye.